Say hi.
Hi.
Say subscribe.
Twice.
Say back another video. Back for another video. Hey, what's up? What's going on? Come at you real quick with another video today. Say today.
Oh, okay. You want to? Yeah, you're gonna have to unlock the door.
He's definitely not seeing that car.
They're getting a new car seat for him.
Wait, go put your car seat in
the
car.
Look at my babies. Y'all, this is the car I'm about to sell.
You don't get it. Don't do that.
It's the one that got MK on it. We're on our way to the water park. First
video with y'all.
Family little vacay we had since we've been in Cali. Look how big Wisdom is.
Come here. Wisdom, dance for the camera. Say go.
Hey, y'all, we just got here. We about to, oh, bless you. About to go into our rooms, or our room, and then we gonna check out the water park.
Car coming. Okay, I had to run up because there's a car coming.
But yeah, I'll come back to y'all and let y'all see what we doing next. Why is my camera? Ah, put that down. Y'all press the button?
Come on, don't work
for me. Up one, up top one.
They're just chilling, living their life. Wisdom, say what's up.
Say
what's up. Say back with another video.
Say something.
Say today.
Yeah. Where are we at? We got to go swimming? Ooh,
where am I going?
There's
like
five.
This is what I want.
There's only five.
What is that? You want a burger?
That looks horrible.
She wants some McDonald's, y'all.
Do we look like we eat McDonald's?
Where's the show you're supposed to?
Oh, it's keeping it slow. Oh, on the road, on the road, on the road.
Oh, you must got a
table.
You check towels in and out, please. Oh, you just check them in and out.
Oh.
Okay, we just found our little seating spot. Found our seating spot. It's a whole bunch of stuff over there. I don't know what it is. We about to have fun. So I probably won't vlog a lot, but yeah.
Is it order the food?
All right, let's go.
Okay. Wait, can you get the towel? Somebody, you, I don't want your jacket to get soaked.
No.
You sure?
I'm going to take a jacket.
I got us towels. I bought y'all towels from the gift shop.
No, bro.
I think they're moving us up.
Wait in line, Dada. Hey, go up, go up. Y'all, Wiggle is in this spot.
But she don't love me, she too scary. My old bitch fun like Jackie Brown. I wanna know but she too down. Will you be my leading lady? I wanna contract, get a little maybe. In the meantime, just some me time. Crib by the beach like Odell. of them all, my killers don't tell. Shadow of them all, cause I knew you off the shelf. Now my bitch is digital Chanel. Will you be my leading lady? I wanna call, try and get a little baby. In the meantime, it's in the meantime.
Only been days,
but it feel
like months. Been gone for you, only more like months. Life
move faster than what you want.
In the meantime,
I'm just not doing what I want.
Just
the meantime,
keep doing what you want.
In the meantime,
I'm just not doing what I want.
Just the meantime.
So this is the car that I'm selling. Someone was driving on the street, hit the car to the street. Yep, y'all, crazy. So here we go, another journey with another hit car in California. Then on top of that, they hit my other car, which is not too bad. They hit it right there, and I'm gonna say it's actually the door, it's that, it's all that. They scraped on that, hit that, hit that. So yeah, y'all, here's all the damage to this. Y'all, so this is a video clip that my neighbor showed me of the car getting hit. If you can see, there's a white truck pull up, boom, hit my car in the corner right there, smash it to the curb. And then when this other white truck moves, you can see him backing up and hitting my, yeah, see, he just hit my other vehicle right there, the gray truck. What'd you say?
Yeah. Thank you.
I can see the little mermaid. Oh, this is the little mermaid, y'all.
Hey, come on. Let me put some butter on.
Let's make it our icees. We're late, but hopefully we don't miss it, the beginning. Maybe have a preview first.
Oh, it's 6:13. Yeah, it's probably just now starting.
Now we are
are waiting for Vay to get done. They already called her name, so she officially graduated, but we were just waiting for her to come down with the rest of her peoples. And then, y'all, this is my little fit. It's a blanket because I'm cold. And then Wisdom's over here. Say hi, Wisdom. No, say hi. Say hi, y'all. Look, Wisdom, look at the camera. Say hi, y'all. Right here. Right here. Right here. Look. And Giselle and Jerome are over there. Wisdom, come over here now.
We're trying to find Vay. Where's my sister? Where's my sister?
We gotta find her first, y'all. Where's Shorty at?
She's right here. Vay!
Look.
Look at Wiz trying to be.
Right, he really want to be in it. I don't want
to be in it.
Woo!
Right.
We got to get somebody
good.
You want my hat on?
Yeah, let's just get out.
Okay. Wiz, put that down. Put that down. Put that down. Wisdom. Ma, look at your.
We are at Denny's now. We tried to go to Applebee's, but they were so packed. They said it was an hour away. So now we're at Denny's. Just ordered our food. We're about to eat. Then we go home. Yeah, it's been busy.
Huh?
Yes. Say hi.
Hi.
Say subscribe.
Hi.
Say back another video. Hey, what's up? What's going on? Come at you real quick with another video today. Say today. You eating cheesecake?
Y'all, that's Giselle.
Oh,
my God.
Okay, I'll show y'all our food when we get it. So why you won't use your fork? What about your fork you don't want to use?
Just to let you know, this is yours, honey. This is your barbecue salmon, honey. I'm going to pass this over to you, honey. Don't let that baby reach over and touch this.
Oh,
that
actually is good.
Extremely hot.
Yeah, Becca, you was talking about how dry looking, huh?
On that picture, there was dry.
The meat
is sizzling, bubbling.
Shut up! Sizzling, bubbling. Dang, where's...
Put it on his butt. He said, yeah.
Why are you beating me up, mama, and you stole my pancake?
Eat it. See, you're playing. With the spoon again.
Oh, you gonna stop. Don't be mean. You need help with that? Where's my extra fries?
Salmon.
Ooh.
And your garlic toast is to your right there.
That piece little. That example, picture didn't look like that.
I'll get you some mozzarella sauce.
The picture, it was giant on the picture. The picture was giant. What it tastes like?
That's good.
Giselle.
Okay.
The macaroni is good.
Okay. And mac and cheese.
Yeah.
Oh, then I get corn too, right?
Yes.
Can I get more water?
Absolutely. Thank you. Is that yummy?
Yeah.
No, because why you always be acting like that? They nasty. Bro, y'all, they got lasagna here at Denny's. Wisdom about to be knocked out. This is the vehicle that the auto body shop gave me. I had this for 1 week. Y'all, this little vehicle is so raggedy. This is what I got after the accident. But I was thankful for it because I was gonna have nothing because the Ford was acting up. Put my seatbelt on. My truck has been acting up. I bought the vehicle, both vehicles were hit. Oh Lord. Here we are, still walking in faith, not by sight. God knows what's best. And I got a testimony coming within this situation. I already know how God rolled. So I'm just going to let it play out. I was really, really calm when it happened. Story time. I was doing someone's hair, a client's hair, a retwist, in my home. Get a knock on the door. Now, my house is behind another house, which is really popular here. My hands is dry. Everything dry, just took a shower. And I'm heading to the DMV. This is Monday. This accident happened on the 1st, which was Thursday. And now it is the 12th. Let me see. Yeah, it's the 12th. So it's been 11 days or 12 days, I don't know, since it happened. And I think I had a panic moment for twice. But I had just bought that vehicle so I can flip it.
I touch that spot for you. I do that 3 more times and can I testify for you? I thought I liked you, that bitch I get with. All of them around you, skinny dude. I'm not. As long as you joking, now it's for me.
see what vehicle y'all about to see me get in. Because thank God that the neighbors knocked on the door. He had a video. He showed me what happened. The car was smashed. I had a client. The client had knew a lawyer. The lawyer told me everything to do, all the information to get. They were trying to be like, they didn't want to go through the insurance. They had money. They wanted to basically pay me off. And then I told them I paid this amount for my car, so just give me the, you know, amount for that. And pay for it. They said it was going to pay for a rental. They was like, get any rental you want. All this stuff. And the following day, they basically flaked on me. And they was just like, we'd rather go through insurance. And I'm fine with that. I just wish they would have told me so I can get the process started ASAP. But it's cool because it was, what happened was, they end up telling me Friday night they didn't want to do it. So that means that I had to wait all the way until Monday. But if I would have just contacted the insurance Friday morning, the process would have been moving a little faster. But, you know, everything's in God's time, so I ain't going to worry about it. So when I went Monday, I end up going through the insurance, and I'm waiting. And I end up getting up and just going to the place, the auto body shop that fixed my truck the last time my car was hit on the street. And the auto body shop end up towing my vehicle, have me drop off that vehicle, and give me this vehicle, which it worked for the time being, so I can't complain. I was able to get Vay to her graduation. I was able to move around like I wanted to, but this did postpone me like opening a shop and things like that, which is fine too, because I save money on spending money on rent. But I'm ready to get in the salon. I'm ready to have my vehicle back. I'm ready to just move on into this greatness. I'm tired of allowing my circumstances to stop me. It's not the circumstances that is stopping me. It's myself. So I just have to just put my big girl panties on and keep it moving and keep it pushing. No matter what happens, I have to just continue to be great and try to be great and become greater. So y'all, I am headed to the DMV. I'm gonna give me some Starbucks first because I lost my driver's license again. I don't know where it's at again, so I gotta go to the DMV. Y'all, I went last Monday to the DMV because I'm like, I gotta have my driver's license to get all this stuff done because they hit my car. And the driver's license portion on the computer was shut down. So everybody at the DMV waiting to do stuff with driver's licenses couldn't do it. Wisdom bust me in my lip the other night on an accident. He was just moving his head and bust me in my lip. So yeah. Child. And I'm about to take these locks down. I'm taking these locks down, y'all. So I want a different look this summer. Okay, I need to. My client just texted me, so I'm about to hit her up and see what she want to do. I'm back at the DMV again. I just left. Stood in line for my ID and was told I had a ticket in Wisconsin. So I can't get my driver's license until I pay for the ticket. But I was told at 3 o'clock, which is 5 o'clock in Wisconsin, so everything was closed. So tomorrow, I'm going to have to call it in. And it's 4 o'clock here. The DMV closed in 1 hour. They're going to tow that vehicle, the one that got totaled. They're going to tow it here so they can look at it so I can get everything transferred over into my name. Because they got hit before I could. I thought that dude looked familiar for a second, but he didn't. So, it's crazy. I've been in DMV all day, basically. Well, I say since 2 o'clock, 2, 3 o'clock. Oh, I guess it's not all day. It's a couple of hours, but. They on 293, and I was 243. Ooh. G293,
Why is this written in the corner of my paper? At the DMV. That does never happen. This is on a sheet at the DMV. Uses. John is the best? I didn't write that. No reason why it should be right there. Yo, this is scaring me right here. What's scary right there? That's scary. John is my dad's name and my brother's name and my nephew's name and Wisdom's middle name. And I'm named after my dad named John.
Oh, I totally forgot to vlog this, but they towed the vehicle to the DMV. I got the vehicle checked. I got the vehicle in my name. So, let me put my seatbelt on. So basically, if they hit the, since they hit the vehicle, it's considered total. And I bought the vehicle for $4,000, and I was planning on selling it for $5,900. So because it's total, now they can they'll cut me a check for what the vehicle market value price is. So he said I could probably get a check for like $8,000 to $10,000. And I'm praying on that. I am praying on that, Lord. Thank you, Lord, right now for that check coming in the mail. So I'm like, God always have this secret plan. God, can you just let me know your plan so I can be ready? I'm sick of being scared and crying and all this stuff. So, I have to ride in this car still because I thought I was going to come back with a different car for y'all. But I'm still in this little mug. But I have to pay the ticket tomorrow morning. Once I pay the ticket, they have to lift the hold on my license. And then I can go to the DMV and get my license, just a new copy of my license, because I lost my license. And then I can go, my hand's still ashy, and then I can go to Enterprise and pick up the vehicle that's waiting for me. So yeah. Thank God I took 3 days off. So tomorrow we'll be going to the beach and having a fun beach day with the kids, and just enjoying life. They had to pick up her diploma tomorrow. This car is loud, child. It is loud. But now I'm about to go home with the kids and just chill for the rest of the day. I was at the DMV for hours on hours on hours. It felt like all day, but I didn't leave the house until like 1:30. So it really technically was not all day. But okay, I'll catch up y'all when see what happens with this whole situation, with the car situation, you know what I'm saying? So the Ford Explorer, my truck, is getting fixed where they hit it at. And then the new car is considered total, so I will be getting a check for that. When and how and what, how much it costs, I don't know yet. But I know it's going to be more than $4,000. So anything over $5,000, I'm cold. You know what I'm saying? They give me six. I'm cold. But I'm praying right now to God for $8,000 to $10,000 for that. So that'll be nice. I'm excited about that. Thankful for that. I mean, the people that the repair shop, they hooked me up. They went and got a smog. So here you have to get your car smogged before you get title. So I was unable to do that because I didn't take it to the location. But just so happened there was a smog shop right next to their auto body repair shop. And so that's the reason why I chose their shop, and because I had really good results from last time. They were really, you know, helpful last time. So this time they did the smog test. I didn't have to pay for it. Then they towed my car to the DMV. I didn't have to worry about that, and everything just worked out so wonderful, amazing, and beautifully. And we just gonna keep on letting God just work his miracles, you know what I'm saying? Thank you, Lord. In a few days I'll be at the salon. I got all this lint in my hair. I'll be at the salon in a few days painting.
Say Applebee's.
Applebee's.
Perfect. Out there. Where's he was right there. Wisdom, say Applebee's.
Applebee's.
Y'all be forgetting to show our food every single time. But look, we maxed half, but we're almost done. Rome ate his burger. We're gonna eat his corn dog. It's the next day. We driving this car that I'm supposed to be trying to... Okay, y'all, I cut my hair last night. I dyed my hair last night. That's not what's happening, though, okay? Breathe, 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 breathe. So, this car just started shutting off. And I drove it as far as I could because it was shutting off in the middle of the street. Shutting off on a hill. We was driving down the hill while the car was shut off. And I had to... Y'all, so now I left Giselle and Wisdom. I left Giselle and Wisdom in the car. So I can go to Chick-fil-A and get us some food. Oh my God, y'all, do this look like back when I cut off my sister locks? I think it look better. Oh, child. So now the auto repair shop that gave me the janky car is going to come and tow the car and I guess give me a ride home. Then I have, okay, so I woke up at 6 o'clock this morning, which is 8 o'clock Wisconsin time, to pay the tickets that basically blocked me from getting my driver's license. Okay. I lost my driver's license. I went to go get a new driver's license and they told me there was a hold on my driver's license, so I could not get my driver's license. So I woke up this morning to pay the fees, y'all. I had two tickets. Both tickets was $11 a piece. I was like, y'all are so petty and childish for blocking my license for $22. I had to pay a $50 reinstatement fee. Oh, can I get 2 5 salads? One with no bacon. Add black beans.
Bacon, add black beans.
With the avocado. I like your hair.
Thank you. I like your shirt.
Thank you. And then the other one is with ranch.
Okay, and both of them are gonna be no bacon with
just
bacon.
One.
Okay. I'm on the way. Anything else you like?
A large waffle fry.
Okay.
And then a chicken kids meal.
The nuggets are okay? And what's your food?
Apple juice. And instead of a toy, ice cream.
Would you like it in a cup or a cup?
Cup.
Okay.
And then two medium Sprites.
And would you like any sauces?
Chick-fil-A. Yeah, just Chick-fil-A if I don't need it. Y'all gotta pay for this order, so I'll be back.
Alright, so I've got...
Okay, y'all. I just paid for the food. Ooh. So now I'm about to wait for it to come. And then I'm gonna walk back to where the kids are. And then I have to go to the DMV so I can get my new driver's license so that I can get the rental. Cause somebody hit my parked car, both of my vehicles. And now, this is where we at. So Giselle about to do some, these cute micro twists in my hair. Then after that, I'm gonna do like some micro braids. So y'all about to, I'm about to just grow my hair out naturally with no locks, y'all. No more locks for me for a while.
I want to do some star flies. I just want to do a whole bunch of cute protective styles. I want to do like goddess braids, goddess lives, mermaid lives. I just want to do everything and grow my hair. I just want to see what my hair, my natural hair looks like. Y'all, I didn't have to cut it this short, but I did, and it feels so good. I feel so good. Alright, now we about to get into the tow truck. Alright, let's go get in the truck. Come on, this way. This is after the car broke down. I was told yesterday that if I paid the ticket, it was going to take 24 to 48 hours for it to show up in the system for them to unlock it in Wisconsin. Then it was going to take another 24 to 48 hours for California to see it. God moved rapidly. It took, I don't know how long it took in Wisconsin, but I checked out the 4 hours just like playing around because I'm like, let me just see. It was done. I came here at, what time? I got to the DMV at like 3:30 maybe. Didn't have an appointment. I pretend like I had an appointment so I can get in front of the line. The guy was like, you can take a chance and go through. You might waste 30 minutes. I said, I'm going to go through and take a chance. Took a chance. Everything was clear. All she asked me was, have you ever been licensed in Wisconsin? Gave me my license and I'm out the door. That's why God will move rapidly. God will move speedily and abundantly in your life if you allow him to. I trust in God continually. Y'all, I'm feeling so cute too. Look at my nails, look at my feet. I had on some heels, but I took them off because I'm walking. Now I got on Nike slides. I had on these cute boots today. So I did a lot today to make a way. Tomorrow we going to the beach. And we gonna have a rental. So this is last year when this happened to me. And I did this walk and I got my license and all that. It just made it feel easier to get done this time. Do I feel like it's unfair that this happened to me? No, because God always has a blessing in disguise. God always has a blessing in disguise. Y'all, look at my background, palm trees. I would be in Wisconsin right now. Y'all, this is my second summer in LA. I'll get back to y'all when I got the rental. Okay?
Okay, y'all, so here's the rental that I'm getting.
You said it's a warning light?
No, there's no warning light so far. Yeah, right. Anytime you get a low flat tire, it'll tell you, the car will tell you.
Okay.
Yeah, so this is fine.
Ooh, y'all, look at the roof, the sunroof. This feel like me. Like, this is what I should be in. Like, this is what I should be in. You know what I'm saying? I'm in some shit now, girl. Ooh, okay. Y'all, just about to do my hair. I can't wait for y'all to see my hair when it's done. I'm just so excited. I'm happy. A lot of stuff didn't happen. A lot of shit doesn't happen. But I'm still here and I'm still moving. I'm still growing. I'm going to keep doing it. Okay. All right. All right. Let's go show the kids. Oh, yeah. So it's the following day. Y'all, it's like almost 2 o'clock and the kids are still asleep. They woke. But everybody's asleep. The next day after I dye my hair, well, y'all see me the next day after. This is the following day after I got the car. I snuck away, got some Little Caesar and some Chick-fil-A. I just got fries and a salad from Chick-fil-A. The Cobb salad with no bacon is so fire. Let me show y'all. It is so good. I add black beans to mine. And today I did extra tomatoes too. No bacon. Add back black beans and extra tomatoes. Fire. And the avocado and lime ranch. So good. So I'm about to sit here and just eat and chill. And then I'm going to go back home. This one's a me time. So yesterday also, Giselle started some twists in my hair. So I'm going to do a whole head of these. Just to change my look up, y'all. And I added these curls on the bottom. So y'all, this is about to be me. The new me. Once I get the keys to the salon, I feel like a lot is gonna just change in my life. And I've been saying that for the last few weeks, but I really feel like once I get the keys, I'm gonna feel like, okay. I thought it was gonna be once I got the keys to the house. But cutting my hair off, I feel relieved. It's like not combed out nothing right now because I fell asleep. So I look crazy right now, but I still feel good even though I look crazy. This color is really cute on me. I never had this color before. Like, never dyed my hair this color before. So we're going to go with this ginger color and rock it out for this whole summer. I'm going to do so many cute styles. So, y'all, I don't want no sad videos. I am getting older. Like, my face, I can see myself aging now. So I'm about to let us look really, really good this summer. I'm about to have fun. Y'all gonna be with us. I just can't wait to see this glow up, this grow up, and this blow up. You know, it's coming. It's coming. It's coming. Y'all gonna be a part of it. Y'all gonna see it. Y'all, this is so good on this house. These fried, I don't know what they are, but they red peppers, and they put it on the salad. I bought it at Ralph's, so I'm gonna eat half of this and I'm gonna eat it later.
Oh,
Come on, Winza. Come on, let's go this way. This way, come here.
Some fruits and vegetables. Where is that? Right here. Come on, let's go. Bring your dinosaur.
Okay.
It's pretty. Oh, look at the birds. Horse. Here, come on, let's go. I'm about to go get some fruits and vegetables right here. They don't look open. Let's get in there. Let's look like Tyler Perry.
No, no, no.
Take it up.
She's
too scary.
myself. Now my bitch is Chanel. Will you be my leading lady?
Y'all, we already started eating.
French fries soft
tomato. Oh, this is spicy. And I got the gravy. Everybody always say the gravy is so good. And I got the pineapple refresher. We got the adobo rice. Oh, that's the original chicken.
That's great.
The spicy one looked good. fries. This is a spaghetti. I don't know if I'm gonna eat that because I don't eat pork, but I might just eat it.
Yeah. This one won't eat the fries on the plate. You gotta eat it out of the bag. Where's all that cotton got in your hair from the pool? From the towel. Is it? Short video. Because he can't talk.
I forgot he even was eating.
They got dogs that do mukbangs.
It's better than me. It's ASMR. Maybe licking up.
Put it on your plate.
No.